The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go.
Oh, man!
To go up against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice with their career. The Dead Man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
A big match here with so much gold on the line.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
It could be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
What offense Triple H is showing at this point.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
And the offensive display by Triple H.
Oh, that might have broken the nose.
Extra slow getting back.
Incoming!
Here's a cover.
anybody surprised.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
And the DDT connects.
Nobody can dish out a beating quite like The Undertaker.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
The momentum has definitely swung away from...
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
This might be it.
This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
Oh man, this guy's reliance on... Oh, nice counter. And it's Triple H getting out of that one.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. The game avoids trouble there.
Yeah, Triple H saw that one coming a mile away.
And The Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Man, that wasn't your average leg drop. What force!
Back in the ring now.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
What offense Triple H is showing at this point.
And there they go again.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's sending a message to the entire...
Oh, what a counter.
The American Badass. Into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go. The Undertaker retains the championship, and it could be that way for quite some time.